it's like the 1949, the new republic China. I don't know if I say the English name right, but if I say it wrong, it might be like political.
No. Yeah, yeah. Like, can we ask a local? Like, maybe you can know more about this place.
I can ask.
Yeah.
I need getting.
Or I can ask for you. Oh, shit. What do you think is the African chicken?
This is African chicken.
Yeah. It's Chinese chicken cooked in African way.
Okay. It's good, but I wish that they can put more salt.
More salt, yeah, yeah, this one doesn't have salt, yeah, yeah. Make sure I can say.
So there's no like sausage on this table.
Sausage?
So you can add some salt on this.
Salt, yeah. You can tell them, okay? Wow, sure.
I think one is enough for us.
For one person?
No, for two. It's too much.
No, it's not too much. That is good. Me, I'm gonna finish this one. Okay?
I cannot finish this one.
Did you like it better?
I like this one.
You like this one?
Yeah.
Don't smell it. Hmm? What do you think is the smell? It's like water. No.
It's like the same, like Chinese mantou.
Mantou?
Yeah.
Yeah. Fufu is like water. There's no taste. There's no.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Like, no?
That's exactly like mantou.
Yeah.
Only but, more sticky.
But it gets better when you eat it with something like this, you know?
It gets what?
It gets good.
Yeah, yeah.
You can't eat it alone, you know?
Of course.
Yeah, so you have. You see, for you it is sticky, but for me it's not sticking, no? Because I have like.
Turn it so into
I
a ball.
No, I have. Yeah, you turn it into a ball.
And then my whole hand will get sticky.
Don't worry about sticky, okay? And to not get sticky, you just have to put some sauce on you.
Oh, like, no.
No, in a way, like, there's a technique you use, no?
Oh.
Yeah.
It's like I don't know how to use this fork.
Yeah, this is delicious.
I need something. 你好，还有纸巾吗？这个没有了。
还有那个。How to say salt in Chinese? I forgot.
有盐吗？
有盐，盐。
可以有加的盐吗？
有，
谢谢。
可以加。
美女，你去给他点餐。美女。Very very local pronunciation, you know.
Yeah, they can speak Chinese here, you know. Everyone.
谢谢。干吗？噎吗？噎紧。
你喜欢吃这个吗？
我说你吃了这个吗？
你喜欢
噎吗？
你告诉
我，
你告诉我，你告诉我。
他们都是有一点那个。
喂，你喜欢这个吗
？I don't eat. I don't have money eat.
没有，那你来。
我现在 you can try now.
你来跟我们。OK， 你坐家里，我们一起吃。我买一个，我买一个给你。不是你来呀。啊。Yeah, you can use just the fork, okay? Don't stretch
it. Fork is much more comfortable to use.
Yeah. Don't stretch yourself.
You can add some salt.
Yeah, you can add salt on this. 没有啊。
Oh no, we see. Yeah, so guys, we finished the African food. Right now, we're going to Zhejiang. Is it Zhejiang?
Zhujiang.
Zhujiang.
Yeah.
The light is so big. Yeah, so we're going to Zhujiang. Look at the how beautiful the Guangzhou city is. This is crazy. So we're going to Zhujiang. So there is that's where there's a tower, no? Guangzhou Tower.
Yeah, Zhujiang Tower.
It's there, okay?
Yes.
So then maybe going to Guangzhou Tower. Oh, there's also some boat riding, no?
Boat trading?
Boat riding there.
Yeah.
But also I know a place where there is. Have you met Messi?
Haven't met Messi.
You haven't seen him?
In Guangzhou, of course not.
I met Messi, Ronaldo, I met a lot of stuff. I can take you there.
They are here tonight.
Here in Guangzhou.
Not tonight, but
you don't trust me, I will show you my pictures, no?
I said you will take me there. Take me to see them.
Yeah.
Here tonight.
Maybe, I don't know, maybe I will take, maybe. If we finish everything. Maybe.
Okay.
Yeah, so guys, you know I met Messi, I met, no? I remember the place where I met them here in Guangzhou. So yeah, so let's go guys and explore the nightlife again of Guangzhou, China. Yeah, so guys, we finally at Zhejiang New Town. I always confuse it with Zhejiang. Yeah, there is a lot of people, man, at night. Let's go to listen to some performance.
Go down.
Yeah, we go down. I want to know, what is this house like? Is it a stadium?
I think it's a stadium.
I really want to know what it is, no? Yeah, so guys, you got dosa?
Huh?
You got dosa?
Five.
Okay. No, I don't
need.
Okay, tabusha.
Oh,
Obuma. Obuma, you
know, Obuma.
I saw the Sukasia. Okay, that's it. Tabusha. Okay, that's it. You know, I wanted you to buy for you so you put in your room. No?
I don't like buy this kind of like something decoration, so I don't buy this.
We own. So do you know anything about this, like, this national holiday? No?
Yeah.
Do you know anything?
Every Chinese know that.
Yeah, so can you explain for me more about it?
Explain the history of China?
Yeah, I know, but you don't know.
I don't know what?
About this, like, this national holiday happening very soon.
Of course I know. It's like the 1949, the new republic China. I don't know if I say the English name right, but if I say it wrong, it might be like political.
No. Yeah. Maybe this is when the foundation of.
Yeah. The foundation of the new China.
Of new republic of China. So
yeah.
Let me show them like how we are getting ready for it. So it's gonna be on 7/5.
They have established for 75 years.
Yeah, guys, you see, this is gonna be crazy. So yeah, we are getting ready to celebrate the new national holiday. It's gonna be like a 1 week holiday, so it's gonna be a big one for sure. Yeah, so guys, right now we're gonna take a look in this. It looks like a stadium, but it's not a stadium, it's just a theater, you know, place. You said a theater place?
I think it's also a theater inside. Can you see the screen?
Oh, like there's some theater.
Because they have been selling tickets, like at the ticket seller about selling some play.
Watching movies?
I think it can also watch a movie, we can check.
Oh my god, this can be like the biggest. Let me see, I don't know what is this building. It's just like a stadium. Like, can we ask someone?
Yeah.
Like, can we ask a local? Like, maybe you can know more about this place?
I can ask.
Yeah.
Let me get in.
or I can ask for you. Yeah, so guys, oh my god, this is crazy. It's so beautiful, you know? When I came here first time, I thought that is a stadium, you know? It looks like a stadium, but it's not a stadium, look. There's some screens here. What?
There's a toilet there, you won't get it.
Yeah, let me go there. You still remember that I said that I wanted to?
Yeah.
You're a nice girl for sure. Oh my god, guys, look at this. It's so beautiful. Sometimes I just feel like...
This is the 1910 Guangzhou Asian Game Stage of the opening ceremony.
Guangzhou Asian Game Stage of opening... Welcome to Guangzhou. You live in a beautiful city, you know?
Yeah.
How do you like it? Like, how much do you like it?
Guangzhou?
Yeah. Compared to Shenzhen?
I don't know. I don't have much emotion for one city. I think they are both beautiful.
So, like, what is your like favorite city actually in China?
Shenzhen.
Why? A lot of people, they say that it's boring because, you know, it's only for work, like, you know?
Because I grew up there, I had like much more emotions there, like memories.
Yeah. I see. Man, this is a romantic place to walk, you know? Very chill, and you see the water playing.
It's also because of the National Day.
Oh, it's because of the National Day.
National Day is coming.
Oh, so that's why they're doing this? It's not for everything?
It's not for everything.
Oh.
You can see that the fountain has the rhythm follow with the music.
Oh, I see. Man, this is crazy. It's very calm and relaxing. Let me show them. Oh, okay. So guys, I like this song, man.